And this next story is one that gives parents nightmares. Police say candy given to kids in Wamego tests positive for meth. The candy is called BB Fruit X. The Wamego Police Department shared this picture of the candy. They say several people had reached out to them after the candy had a chemical-like taste. Two people had bad reactions. Police say the bottles of candy were delivered on a harvester's food truck. The company was made aware of the situation. The police department and the DEA are investigating. Yeah.